A word for you today. Mama, consider how you may spur others on toward love and good deeds.